Hello? Hello, hi everyone. I hope you're well today. Probably gonna finish up Ratchet and Clank. So, I got a new headset for the first time in 2 weeks. I will hear this game in stereo instead of mono, which I've been hearing in mono the whole time. Stereo reel. I do also have like a shut up, I'm talking. I have a horrendously terrible headache.
I found a way inside the deplanetizer. Heading to the Starcracker chamber now.
Copy that. Stay sharp.
The headache is really bad today. And so upstairs, neighbors were having their carpets redone. There was a bunch of construction noises earlier.
Hey.
And that's the only thing I can think of that caused my headache. But yeah, we don't have Clank for this. It will not help my headache. It might get more aggravated. Who knows? This is my favorite gun in the whole game, I think. Just because it kills. Yeah, the rapid fire buzzsaw weapons have always been my favorite ones in the games. Yeah, I think that was in like 3? Three was a really good point in the series. Three and like Deadlocked are like some of my favorite are my favorite Ratchet and Clank games, I feel. I'm pretty sure I 100%ed Deadlocked at one point.
There were much simpler ways of doing it. It's a shame your visit will be a short one.
That's the last of them.
Get saw bladed. I wish I could use it, but I'm out of ammo for it.
One little turtle little aliens. Four little, five little dead little aliens.
I have to hear Mr. Zircon now in stereo instead of mono. So, yeah. Photon jump should be 3D instead of 2D. Like, so when I had my busted headset, I only heard Mr. Zircon when I was facing him to my left. When I had him to my right, I could not hear him. But now I can hear him at all times. Shut up.
Thank you.
Attention, strike team 7. It appears you were not aware that I, your boss, have a camera on the deck 3 strike room. Why you guys are not playing cards while the others go after Ratchet and Clank boggles the mind. Get out there before I have to eject you into space myself!
I wish I had a Clank. I need to move faster. Speedrunner mode.
Maybe there's a trespasser terminal around here.
I'm looking, Ratchet. Okay. Not fast enough. The caterers had to talk to me and tell me where to go. They had to tell me where to go and show me what to do. Absolutely. I absolutely believe the flop of the Ratchet and Clank movie is what got the Sly Cooper movie canceled. Sony saw how bad it did and went, okay, no more video game movies for us for a while. Bye, Sly Cooper. I feel like if they kept the humor of the original Ratchet and Clank game, they could have, it caught, probably would become like a cult hit. And if they made the Sly Cooper movie like more like a very, very fun animated heist movie, it would have done well. Like a heist movie with a bunch of moving parts.
Advertiser firing coordinates locked. Target Novalis.
Sector full. All units, converge and eliminate at all costs.
Yeah, they sanded down the edges. One day we'll get another Sly Cooper game. One day. And maybe it won't be bad.
deplanetizer power levels at 50%.
Do you know how to be killed? Allow Mr. Zircon to give you your first lesson. Destroy, destroy.
Please die. Are you dead? You're not dead.
See? Nothing to it.
Finally, Sly 4. We forget about the last one. Last one didn't count. Yeah, Zircon would be a lot more endearing if he spoke a little bit less. Like, the line he just said, "Do you know how to die? Let me give you a lesson," was pretty good.
Is it true, Cora Paramount? No malice? Oh, this is just too good! Not only do I get a choice to the planet where you want to, but I get to destroy Galactic Ranger's home? Talk about a win-win!
Alas, Mr. Zircon is, like, necessary for DPS. Oh, I'm out of ammo already. No, I still need two more cards for the Rhino. But apparently I get one card from another race and another card I get from near the end of the game.
Lots of resistance, but I'm okay.
So you made it to my eyes. Good for you. But your little adventure will soon be over.
Wait, let me just collect these boxes first. I need money. Ooh, ammo. Why does this music sound like a Kingdom Hearts track? This music feels like it's a Kingdom Hearts soundtrack. Okay. Should be good there.
After I've built us a new home world, I'll make another. And another. Can you imagine? dozens of Glarg-owned planets forged not by nature, but by my company. We'll create an entire empire using your galaxy's wasted planets. I suppose this will leave any of your citizens homeless or, well, dead. But sacrifices must be made.
Man, does Drek ever stop talking?
Hey, Ratchet, yeah. Does anyone ever stop talking in this game? I don't have. Okay. Anything else in here? Yes.
Deplanetizer power levels at 95%.
We're almost to the bridge.
Hey, it's my charming person. I did it.
Let's see. I suppose the final upgrade path will bring it over here. I don't need rate of fire, I need ammo, yes. Oh, hi.
Log reinforcements.
The planetizer fully powered and ready to fire. Awaiting orders from General Jack.
You have to shut it down!
Don't let him near that Starcracker terminal!
The noise was a lot. Yes, it was.
Mr. Zircon.
Talking, you are. Oh, you're talking.
Flee and tell your friends Mr. Zircon is here to meet
there a tank? Oh, there is a tank. Hi.
Oh boy, out of ammo.
There's so much sound happening right now. I I can see the mental pause whenever you feel the need to get Zircon. Do I really need him? Yes, I need the DPS, I guess. Health, I need ammo. Okay. 10 buzz blades. 2 warmongers. Okay. Oh. Okay. Oh, hey, movie scene.
Bravo, my boy! Bravo! I deal with my share of morons on a daily basis, but this is seriously next level. I never had a proper planet. I spent my formative years underground, where everything was dark and wet and hot.
And I was like, warrior? No, I said I was a worrier. I worry about everything.
Quark?
This is awkward.
Oh no.
I want him to live to see his failure. Commence deplanetization!
Oh, you know, that's just millions of people dead right there. You have to give them credit. Like, in the first game,
here's your ID.
In the original game,
Captain.
They never actually succeeded in getting this to happen.
Oh, yeah. Thanks.
The villain did not actually kill the planet.
Billions lost their homes.
You helped Drek destroy a planet because you were jealous of Ratchet? Oh, that's cold, even for me.
Not my coolest moment, okay? I was confused. I thought I was doing the best thing for the galaxy.
Hey! You were doing the best thing for you.
Nobody asked you, Solitary Bill.
Then what happened? In the Holo film, Ratchet ended up drifting in deep space for like weeks until he finally managed to assemble a gravity drive using an old ham radio and a banana.
Never happened. In reality, he just went home.
In the wake of Novellus' destruction and Captain Quark's shocking betrayal, Galactic President Phyronix has issued a galaxy-wide alert to all Solana citizens.
I'm not going back, Clank. This is where I belong. You were right. Fame is overrated. Especially when you're famous for causing a complete disaster.
It was not a complete disaster.
Billions of people are dead.
Complete and utter disaster.
The evacuation of Novellus was successful.
Okay, they evacuated. Oh, they just, you know, they just evacuated an entire planet, you know.
And for that, I have to take full responsibility.
Blaming yourself and
I don't believe they evacuated the full planet in time. I'm pretty sure some people are dead.
You will endeavor to make things right the next time.
Next time?
Drek has one more target on his list. With Captain Quark now working for the enemy, the Rangers need you more than ever. and I would like to offer my assistance in any way possible. Partner.
Well, partner, how about helping me find my protos?
That was weird. That was a little weird audio hiccup there. Yeah, this Ratchet is such a different character. OG Ratchet was an asshole.
Thanks, Yolaris.
OG Ratchet liked to blow shit up.
Various files from Drek Industries. Bad news. His next target is Umbrus.
The core of Umbrus is pure tetragen. Detonating it would be disastrous. According to the Solana Celestial Calendar, there is a major conjunction of every planet in the system tonight. If Umbrus is destroyed, it will take the entire system with it.
Dr. Nefarious has just been using Drek. He wants the system destroyed under the Ranger's watch.
I have a plan to destroy the Deplanetizer for good, but this time we'll need to take a more covert approach. I'm going to need a few things first. Head to the Gadgetron headquarters on Kalibul 3, and I'll send you further instructions.
I do miss the grime.
Maybe we can get one of those hollow guises from Gadgetron HQ.
Okay, cool. One moment. Random PNG on the way. Yeah, how about this one?
In order to defeat Chairman Drek, the duo needed something that could only be found on Kalibo. A Gadgetron hologuise.
It's not a Gnilf. It's not a Gnobelin. It's a Gnome. Oh, where'd the gnome go? He disappeared. There he... Oh.
It appears the Blarg have invaded this sector.
Hello, welcome to the chat. I'm sorry you saw the gnome. Stockpiles. Someone redeemed to summon it. Hi, welcome to the chat, welcome to the stream.
Attention, Gadgetron employees! We are currently in the midst of a major security breach at our factory. All non-essential personnel are to vacate the building immediately while we wait for the authorities to arrive.
Oh yeah, the Sheepinator! Also another Ratchet and Clank staple.
I just bought one of those for myself. I can vouch for its effectiveness. Hey, do me a favor and buy something, will ya?
It did have infinite ammo. It didn't work on bosses, but it did like deal the enemy pretty well.
Incoming dropship. Control the bridge.
Well, let's see if we can get him moving.
I don't have enough bolts to buy it, sadly. Do need ammo though.
Full up.
Wait, yeah, that. I entirely missed that for some reason.
Good work, Ratchet. The thruster pack is quite a handy device.
You play this game on New Game Plus, don't you? Answer is...
Volunteer detected in Fusion Grenade Test Lab. Initiating death trial.
What's that mean?
Death trial?
Thank you. good, we done. Cool. I'm gonna go back and buy more ammo.
Check out my
Cool.
You got a deal. Enjoy your new Shapinator! But don't point it at yourself.
It does have different ammo like the original. Cool. I do want to fully upgrade the buzz plates, though. Nope. There we go. Why is it not switching to the buzz blades? There we go. That was weird. Just more damage, cool. I'll take that. Now we can try the Shapinator.
Everything! Activate all security protocols! Cancel Casual Friday!
Hello? Become sheep! Become sheep!
Gadgetron's more powerful weapon.
Favorite gun is the buzzsaw blade gun. Can strafe in this. Hey, thanks for the follow. Appreciate it. Can you strafe with a booster pack? I am unsure. What else do I need to upgrade? I guess Mr. Zircon. I need to upgrade everything, listen. I'm glad everyone just hates him. Everyone really does just hate him, huh? Hey, you got the mug moment, nice.
Nice!
Oh, nice. Okay, what else? Does Warmonger have more ammo yet? Not really. Okay, good. Okay. I do like the range. I will appreciate the range on that. What was I doing? Oh yeah. Insta sheep. For the octopus emoji. Okay, here we go.
Detected in fusion grenade test lab, initiating death trial.
Oh, okay.
Well, should be easy to bleep these guys. Oh, Ratchet.
That sheep fell to its death. Guess I never actually need help. Let's just use Old Faithful. Get to that health in time. Oh well. Jesus. Oh well.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill you.
Oh, you know. This isn't even the final level. This isn't even, like, the final gauntlet. Okay, goodbye. Thanks for showing up.
The last of the Blarg.
Okay, we're good. We're fine.
Volunteer detected in Fluffy Bunny Room. Prepare to play with adorable bunny rabbits.
Huh. That doesn't sound so bad.
Correction. The Fluffy Bunny Room has been relocated to Sector 12, initiating death and dismemberment protocol.
Of course.
It's cheap.
Test complete. Thank you for participating in the Gadgetron weapon test. Your 10% off coupon will be mailed to your home address within 5 to 7 years.
Well, now that that nightmare is over, let's find that hoverboard course. We have to be close to it now.
Let's have a chat.
Oh, hey, dude.
I don't believe it. Ratchet and Clank here at Gadgetron. The name's Wendell Lumos. I'm the CEO of this fine company.
Huge fan of your weapons, Mr. Lumos. Listen, Clank and I are on a mission to save the galaxy, and we need one of your holo guises.
I'm afraid we're out of that product. Those darn Blarg have been raiding our stockpiles. Minor security issue, certainly nothing to make public. We still have the prototype, but it's now a prize in our hoverboard competition.
Are you still accepting new competitors?
Of course, but as you can see, we're having a little bit of a flood problem. The Blarg bombed our dam this morning. I don't suppose you have a hydro displacer, do you?
Win the hoverboard race to save the universe. Oh, you know.
Good news. I have just been notified that our security drones have cleared the hoverboard course. Nice. We will be moving forward with our competition.
All right, we're going to take a small break here, and I will be right back. Into the waiting screen. We're back. And we do have to beat the gold cup to get the card on this world, so...
Ready, set, go!
I'm not going back!
Ratchet boosts himself ahead! Don't forget, the winner gets our most valuable product, a prototype hollow guy. Ratchet moves into second place.
Kid's got skill.
Look at that trick. Oh, kids these days. Ratchet's not cheating, folks. Ratchet takes the lead.
What?
Hollow guys, but you gotta win first.
Yeah.
Ratchet boosts himself ahead.
Okay, we're good.
Ratchet wins!
Just gotta do this two more times so I can get the fucking card.
You did it? Congratulations! Here's your hollow guys. Do me a favor. When you use it, post your thoughts on the social medias. The kids love their social medias. Hashtag Gadgetron.
Hashtag Gadgetron.
Alaris, come in. We've got the
Fuck that. We're gonna go racing.
Ready, set, go!
I'm taking him!
Ratchet shoots forward! This Lobax is fast!
At least this race has the shortcut.
Ratchet takes the shortcut! Ratchet takes the lead! Falling behind. To all those watching at home, I'd like to remind you that Gadgetron Industries stands behind every product. If for any reason you are unsatisfied with any product, you may return it for a full refund. What? What? Why can't we... That's what other companies do. Oh. Sorry, folks. When I say full refund, I meant to say free coupon for a Gadgetron bumper sticker. Takes the lead.
Okay, final race.
You won! Of course I knew you would! Congratulations!
Ready? Set? Go!
The galaxy might be in danger, but there's also a gold cup race we could do.
Yes, I'm doing. Oh god. Bombs. Bombs? They're yours, my friend. As long as you have enough bolts.
Shouldn't let my sponsors down.
Okay, we're good. Okay, we're good.
Ratchet wins!
Okay, just one more fucking card left, and it's on the planet cracker.
Top prize! This is the most we can offer without getting approval from our board of directors. Congratulations!
I should open my cards. Okay.
Way to go! A complete set! That's a whole set! Nice!
So, yep, there's one more card left. Yay. Kind of sucks I won't be getting the gun, I guess, until the end of the game, but you know, that's how it goes. You know what? He's right.
That's one of our best sellers. That's how it's done!
I think I have a plan for how to take down the Deplanetizer once and for all. By energizing the hollow guys Ratchet and Clank acquired from Gadgetron, they'll actually be able to become Captain Quark for a short period of time. While in disguise, they should be able to get past the Deplanetizer's primary
shields. I forgot the note was in the top right corner.
Greetings, citizen. I'm just here to use your weight room.
You're clear, Captain.
From there, they'll need to access the Deplanetizer Starcracker room. The Deplanetizer uses a gravity stabilizer to position itself over its target. By extracting the stabilizer, the Deplanetizer will drift off from its target and become vulnerable to our attack.
The gnome jump scare is watching.
Once Ratchet and Clank give the word, we'll activate our new map
challenge,
boosters,
oh no.
Hit the Deplanetizer, and save the galaxy!
Copy that, Alaris. We're on our way.
Let's pick a new planet.
I think this is the final level. The second I get the Rhino plan, I will leave the map. Maybe.
Palace is segue. Wreck that.
I want to talk to you. You tried to kill my Rangers. You said you'd leave them alone.
And I meant it at the time. I detest bloodshed as much as any Blarg. But sometimes sacrifices are necessary for the greater good.
I know you're working with Nefarious on this.
This is the most bullshit, but like, in the original, Quark was all for the whole plan. Because Drek was just paying him.
We should make t-shirts!
You're making a big mistake! You have no idea the kinds of evil he's capable of!
Uh-oh! Do I feel my ears burning?
And there's a little juggling
They also put Nefarious in here.
You're guarding a prison escape.
Which is weird.
There were witnesses.
Oh... People will say and do just about anything for the right price.
But Nefarious doesn't show up until the third game.
What was your price for selling out your friends? Your face on another cereal box, perhaps? Hey, why don't you run along so the chairman and I can get back to the business at hand?
Well, it's because Nefarious is like the favorite villain from the series.
Good idea. Good for morale. What do you think, Nephi? Should we...
Sheepinator, one of my personal favorites. It's time for a change of management.
Nefarious' whole deal was that he was obsessed with making everything mechanical. Here he's just kind of wants to blow up all the planets. Drek was also confident, yeah. They really did change a lot for this game. Anything over here? Not really for the better, but yeah. Yeah, Drek is not the final boss in this game, it's Nefarious.
Oh, have I got something for you?
Better try out the Hollow Guys before-
Access denied. Identification successful. Welcome, Captain.
Attention, Deplanetizer staff! If you see any intruders, please hit the Kill Intruders button. It's the big red one, and looks like all the other ones. We have to plan better with the next Deplanetizer.
Prepare for disintegration.
Sanitation field activated.
Okay, attacking or jumping will deactivate. Okay. Just don't attack or jump. It's fine. Oh no, a jump!
Planets make anyone else hungry?
Greetings.
Hello. I am totally Captain Quark.
Chiseled abs detected.
Oh, okay.
That's right. It's me, Captain Clark.
Howdy.
Howdy. What do they want me to do here? What do they want me to do here? I can't jump. Do I have to kill this guy? Do I have to kill this dude? They're both staring. Okay, that was the option there.
Crisis in Solana. According to the latest from the Galactic Rangers, Dr. Nefarious has been revealed as the architect behind the assault.
Hello, Captain Clark. You look very heroic today.
It's so much more fun on the dark side, am I right?
How is it going?
I will say this is unique for a Ratchet and Clank game. Just don't get detected. Which, kind of hard, but you know. Never mind.
Stop them before they act.
Upper bulging pectorals detected.
Hey, fellas. Awesome day for a planet smashing, am I right?
Captain Corp identified.
You know what? Just get over to this one over here and kill him. That's all I gotta do.
The door is locked. We should find another way through.
Are you gonna turn around?
Stop them before they activate
sanitation.
Aw, come on.
Identification successful.
Oh well.
Welcome, Captain.
Yeah, that sound for the shimmy was a little weird. Oh, wait. All right.
Are down. Come on, we better keep moving.
Captain Quark, you look very heroic today.
I'm gonna look up where the last Rhino card is, so I can actually know where I can find it. Okay, cool. Do I have to kill these guys to progress? I think I do have to kill them to progress. Done here? Nope.
Warbots are down. Come on, we better keep moving.
Do they just expect all their people to, like, jump all these gaps normally? Oh, this is a very... this hurts my ears, actually. Sorry, everybody. Oh, it's still bad. It's still bad.
Does blowing up planets make anyone else hungry?
Captain Quark identified.
Bulging pectorals detected.
Oh, come on. Oh, you have to kill him.
Man, you got a lot of raritanium. Come sit ammo full. Weapons here. I got a weapon.
Bulging pectorals detected.
How many more of these we gotta do? Okay, I think this is the last one. Okay.
Sanitation field.
Mr. Zircon is here. first lesson.
Hey, fellas.
Mr. Zircon does not come in peace.
Yeah! They're behind me.
Are they, Ratchet? Oh, right there. Okay, let's go collect all the money.
Trespasser terminal should reveal the location of the gravity stabilizer.
Yeah, that was nice. Okay. I can't do it like this because then the blocker would block that leftmost one.
Maybe the AutoHack program could save some time.
Shut up, Clank. I want to solve this on my own. Let me turn this one off because it has so many blockers. Thank you. No, the struggle of doing puzzles live. If I spend like, I don't know, 5 more minutes doing this, I'll give up and use the auto hack. At least they give you that option. Yeah, the outer ring can't hit too, it's just...
If you are tired of opening the lock yourself, try the auto hack program.
Thanks, Clank. I appreciate it. Oh, that doesn't work.
Got it. Looks like the gravity stabilizer is inside the ship's core.
Warning, unauthorized hologuys use detected.
Uh-oh. Looks like the hologuys won't fool them anymore.
upgrade your sheepinator?
Later.
Destroy target.
The sheep. Do I have to go through this again? Don't know what they expect me to do to avoid that. Just go through this whole segment again. Okay.
Attention, all personnel. Please note that we are now on a communications blackout until we have completed deplanetization. No calls, texts, or holo messages until further notice.
Enemies detected.
Oh, weird.
See? Nothing to it.
Oh boy. This is probably the final gauntlet room. Apparently the rhino card is in this room.
We can't give up now. Let's get him, pal.
Yeah, this room probably hides a bunch of stuff.
Closet. Come and pay your respects to a fallen member of the team. 5 bolts at the door.
Let's look at the guide. Okay, cool. They literally just give you... Okay, hey. What's up? There's the card up there, I see it. Just in time for the final boss fight.
We're all clear, guys. You head for the gravity stabilizer, we'll get into position out here. Be careful in there, you two.
Yeah, do your best not to die.
Thanks. Fuck that, we're gonna go get the rhino. Fuck saving the galaxy.
A new planet.
They're just like, hey, where's Ratchet going? Where's he going? I'll be back in 10 minutes. It's fine.
Hey, you got all the holo cards. Good job, sport. The rhino's yours. Hang on while I grab my toolkit. Now, I just have to attach the induction rod, refocus the emitters, and blammo! One new rhino. Now, don't go telling anyone you have. Happy hunting!
Alright. Oh, 1,000! 1,000 bullets! The music!
Ah, the trespasser. Not just for when you lock yourself out of your apartment and you've left Lance and Janice on at top volume. Not that that's ever happened to me.
This isn't even the strongest form. This weapon can get upgraded.
Hey, it's my top job.
Like, where is it? It can get upgraded.
I would totally buy that if I were you.
Rate of fire, or amp. Ammo, I feel.
too powerful.
It is a skull and crossbones, which I do appreciate. Let me go buy those last two weapons so he'll shut up.
Yes! Oh, I just might make my quota this week!
Ratchet acquired a plasma striker. The pseudospectral bioscope could identify enemy weak points, but did he have the skill to hit them?
Nope. Rhino.
I'll punch in our new flight coordinates.
Hey, I'm back. I got a gun. I got a big gun. I'm back. Didn't blow up any more worlds, right? I really don't like Ratchet's outfit in this game. I really don't. Oh, okay, we're good. We're good. We're fine. Actually, let's test. No, no, it's not. Let's test it out on the boss. Nobody saw that. Nobody saw that.
Rangers, come in. We're inside the core and heading down to the gravity stabilizer's location. We should have it disabled soon.
Copy that, Ratchet. The mag boosters are ready and we're in position. Just let us know when.
Oh, come on. You got it. Fuck this.
We're good.
Warning. Warning. Core stabilizer offline. Warning.
Ratchet.
Greetings, cadet.
Oh, hey. An actual boss fight with Quark.
Get ready for a super awesome hero attack.
So, in the original, the boss fight with Quark was with his ship. Anyway, die.
Oh, you must be proud of yourself. Shooting a hero when his eyes are closed.
Anyway, die forever.
Have a groove drawn on me.
Captain, you have to stop. Dr. Nefarious is trying to destroy the system.
I'm done talking to you. You ruined my life.
Oh, I have to hit the thing.
Hello, my little friend. A warmonger.
Look at yourself. You're working with the biggest villains in the galaxy.
I do appreciate he uses the same weapon set you do.
I'm in too deep now. I just have to destroy you and get through this so the people of Solana can love me again. Agents of Doom, attack! I know you have that one. For drama! After I destroy you, I'll help everyone find new homes, better homes, and I'll be a hero!
Oh boy. Yeah, good way to grind up the Rhino, huh?
Dr. Nefarious is trying to destroy the system.
I'm done talking to you. You ruined my life. Let's make it rain. Say hello to my little friend, the Warmonger.
Look at yourself. You're working with the biggest villains in the galaxy.
I'm in too deep now. I just have to destroy you and get through this so the people of Solana can love me again.
Level 4 already. Listen, the Rhino's a very... It's a very strong gun. They make it overpowered on purpose.
Everyone find new homes. Better homes.
Must
and I'll destroy. Be a hero again.
Galaxy isn't gonna reward that kind of stupidity.
Okay.
I'm sorry. I don't know how things got this far.
This is just pathetic.
Nefarious. Give it up. It's over. As head of the Galactic Rangers, he's here to place you under arrest.
Me?
Absolutely. Arrest this man.
Over your dead body.
Whoa!
Mag boosters engaged!
What's happening?
Deplanetizer now online.
Quark! Don't let him turn it on!
Get off me, you has-been! You know, maybe Drek was right. I am a mad scientist.
Oh, hey, it missed.
You ruined everything!
Gastron Instamech activated.
Now, where were we? Ah, yes. Annihilating you!
Okay.
I'd love to stay in chat, but I have a dwarf star to destroy!
Polaris, we've got a problem. Nefarious has lost it. He's gonna destroy the star!
Oh. Oh. I did. It keeps happening! I didn't see the thing.
Polaris, we've got a problem. Nefarious has lost it. He's gonna destroy the star!
I didn't see this. I didn't play any of the PS3 games. Did they make it canon? It was Nefarious who eradicated the Lombax race.
I thought you wanted to be a hero.
No? Okay.
I can end your pathetic lives and still have plenty of time to evacuate the station. I'll have a perfect view of the destruction.
Okay.
Beautiful, isn't it? Artificial supernova.
Oh wow! Oh wow!
From the Galactic Rangers, and to destroy the entire system on their watch. That was a lucky shot.
Is that taking any damage?
Got it.
Okay.
Let's make this interesting.
I'm going through the boss fight too fast.
I had the idea while I was rotting in jail. What better way time to recharge?
Where do you go? Oh, there you go.
You stupid thing! Where's the reset button?
The rhino's maybe a little too powerful. Okay, bye.
Okay, that was a good one. Now, I must have my vengeance. And you thought you were winning. Now, the real fight begins.
The vendor fucking talking the final boss fight. Okay, Nefarious, bye. Well, you know what? You know what? I'm good with that.
Deplanetizer entering Umbrus orbit.
Let's go.
Ratchet, you have to get out of there now!
Warning, now entering Umbrus atmosphere.
Any ideas?
We must find one of Drek's teleporters.
I saw one on the bridge!
Watch out!
Oh. Hang on, boys!
It's here! Hit the brakes!
I don't think I want to do New Game Plus.
Oh no.
I can't reach you in time! Just get up while you can!
Teleporter charging.
I don't think I want to do New Game Plus.
What are you doing?
Improvising.
Should the teleporter be damaged from being disconnected like that?
And that, my friend, is the story of my heroic redemption. The end.
Wow. That was a heck of a story, Captain. I even rooted for the heroes. Normally, I hope they, die.
Well, that's touching.
Captain?
Hey, Ratchet, Clank! How are you guys?
We are doing well. We just came here to visit the Rangers.
Yeah, Alaris invited us over to try out some new weapons and, just boring old stuff. How are you?
Great, good, fine, yeah.
Prisoner escaping. Prisoner escaping. Prisoner escaping.
What did I tell you? No prison can hold Ship Helix!
That is Ratchet's future outfit, correct.
Ready, pal?
Always.
Hey, you coming?
Absolutely.
It takes 3 whole games for Quark to come around from being evil. It took a game for him to do it here. Like, we find out in the second game he's behind the problems. And the third game he goes into hiding. I don't like the reboot. The game looks pretty. I will say the game runs good. It looks pretty. I like the weapons. But everything else about it, it just wasn't that great. Yeah, it would have been at least interesting to reveal he was lying the whole story. But yeah, there's a lot of issues I take up with this game, and like, just rewriting. But, somehow, despite this game and the movie failing, Ripped Apart happened, so... I am unsure. Does Ripped Apart work from the original timeline or the reboot timeline? The original timeline? Okay, yeah, that probably makes much more sense. Apparently, Ripped Apart is going to be on the PS Plus games this month, so when it hits the 15th, I'll probably just check them out, see how that goes. But yeah, thanks for showing up, everyone. I do appreciate it, like, sitting here with me as I suffer through this. The Rhino did just kind of make that final boss fight really easy, huh? The Rhino just kind of destroyed and killed and murdered. If I do the original, I would have to, like, I think there's a Ratchet and Clank collection on the PS3. I could probably grab the collection for the PS3 and do that. Yeah, but yeah, thanks for showing me, everyone. Really do appreciate it. Stream for the rest of the week. I am unsure if I want to stream tomorrow. But we'll see. I put to be announced on tomorrow and Saturday, so we'll see. Apart from that, is anyone streaming so we can raid them? Nah, no mutuals. Oh well. Anyways, have a good evening, everyone. Goodbye.